Greetings. I am Valis. Your quick response is most appreciated. Please forgive the deception. Admiral Hacklin remains Darth Angril's faithful servant. His name simply made this meeting convenient.
He's a Sith! Kill him!
Now, really, is that any way to treat your family?
Family? Kira, you know this man?
Don't listen to him. He's trying to confuse you. Us.
Your Padawan isn't who you think. She's no Jedi. She's a child of the Emperor. Like me. And it's time she returned to our father's warm embrace.
Kira is my Padawan. If that were true, I'd know it.
Deception comes easily to our family. The dark side runs strong in us.
I'm not a Sith. Don't let him turn you against me. We can defeat him. Together.
We have no quarrel, Jedi. Return to your ship and let Kira come home. The Emperor wills it.
It doesn't matter where she came from. She's my Padawan.
Tell our father not to expect any calls or letters.
There's no escaping your destiny, Kira. Thanks to your little brush with Darth Angril, the Emperor knows you're alive and where to find you. No matter where you go, Father sees you. He sees you right now. And he wants you back.
I'd rather die than see him again.
So be it, sister.
Sticking by me. I know this was a big shock, but I can explain. My parents were Sith, but the Emperor isn't my father. Child of the Emperor is just a title. I was taken from my parents when I was a baby. Raised in the Sith Academy with others like Valis. It was brutal.
I can only imagine the pain you must have endured.
Pain became normal. There were worse things. Every so often, the other children were taken to see our father. They came back different. Nobody ever remembered meeting the Emperor. One day, I realized I couldn't remember anything from the past week. They were doing the same thing to me.
Whatever the Sith did, it's buried in your memories. We have to uncover it.
I've tried. Every time I get close to the memory, it changes. Slithers away. I was still a child then. Small enough to stow away on a supply ship leaving Imperial space. Lived in lots of bad places until I met Master Quix. She brought me to the Jedi. Changed my life.
Did you tell Master Quix about your past?
No. How would I even begin? By the way, I was born a Sith. Is that a problem? I always knew sooner or later I'd have to come clean. Just hoped I could prove myself as a Jedi first. Now the Emperor knows where I am. The Sith will never stop hunting me.
You're my Padawan, Kira. I made a promise to keep you safe.
I know I haven't been a great Padawan, but I'm going to try harder. I'm ready to tell the truth. To Master Quix, the Jedi Council, everyone. No more secrets. We should probably let the General know he's not getting his Admiral.